authenticated. Almost. There's one more layer. Final console.
Whoa!
What was that?
Clifford!
You got his AI, now go get him!
He's escaping through the silo. Head for the launch chamber.
Thank you. through the tunnels. It's a single path to the silo. We have to contain it.
Do you know what you've done? He was smarter than you. He was better than you. Maybe he was a bit of a dick, but these things balance out. Matt, he was amazing. And you killed him. Well, you didn't kill all of them. I've got the original code right here, and you're not getting it. Clifford will live again.
Ha ha!
busters?
Good, good, good. There'll be a copy of Clifford somewhere, right? Or a beta, repackaged, stripped for assets. He'll come back. But we did good today.
Thank you, people. Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan, and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Crest,
the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also gonna expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's going to be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Well, we like cash.
Understood.
and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest, we'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know? I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know? Like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.